I'm in the beautiful state of Maine, and guess where we're heading? Maine!
Saying goodbye. Going to miss this place. We're leaving for a month. Pulled into Canton tonight. Oh, gracious. Cheyenne, how's your day been so far? Wonderful. How was Amish country?
Very loose.
This isn't Amish country right here. Good night, world. Good morning. I feel like I'm in a different country. Switzerland, that is. This is the cheese factory in Charm, Ohio. Hill. That's a restaurant.
What
kind of
cheese
are you going to get?
Well, I know for Swiss cheese, so we can try Swiss.
Wow. It's like I just died and went to Switzerland. Whoa. Babe, look at these cuckoo clocks. Some sample cheese. Is it good?
It's not too strong.
Cheyenne's favorite store. Not really. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Okay, so I am loving this place. There's some homemade sweets and pies. Look at this, blueberry bread.
Look at the freshness of the bread above. You see the moisture? That's probably put in these bags this morning, maybe.
This grape pie. I've never had grape pie before.
Oh, dear goodness, have mercy.
Strawberries?
Everybody's good to food.
We make a good pair. Tell me, buddy.
I think that could be the biggest horse I've ever seen in person.
Yes.
Cheyenne, are we taking this one home with us? Look at this little one beside you. He says, hello, how are y'all doing on YouTube? You people are really nice to me, you know? You know? How you doing? How you doing? How you doing?
Why, hello, Mr. Herman. Oh, hi.
How you doing? I'm making noise. I'm trying to talk to you now. Why don't you look at me? Look at me. Look at me.
Why, hello. Hi. My daddy likes to make noises. Look at me. Look at me.
He's a chunk.
Boink. Don't make fun of my look. I might be porky, but I taste good when I'm big and fat.
Hello. Why, hello. Yes, could we talk, please?
Hey, man. How you doing? I'm trying to get out of my cage, bro.
Mrs. Yoder's kitchen. This is the restaurant that the local Amish girl in Berlin told us about. She said this is the place to come eat. All right, folks, this is where you gotta come. Town of Berlin. There's plenty of things to do here. Plenty of different ways to spend all of your money. Yippee.